Assalamu alaikum friends, today I will discuss how to set up Chrome Autofill in Windows 11. Open the Google Chrome browser. Click three dot icon. Select settings. Click the autofill sector. Then click password manager. Turn on the over to save password option. Turn on the auto sign in option. Click back. Click payment methods. Turn on both options. Click back. Click address and more. Turn on the save and fill address option. Thanks for watching.